Oh no! Lizard, Venom and the Green Goblin have robbed the bank. Luckily, some of the Avengers were nearby. Captain America informed the Hulk and Iron Man, and off they went. When they got to the bank, no one was there. But the bags of stolen money were. Very strange, thought Iron Man.
Hold on,
growled the Hulk.
These are full of underwear, not money.
Oh no, cried Captain America. We've been tricked. Hulk was getting angry. What the superheroes didn't realise was that Lizard, Venom and the Green Goblin were all hiding on the roof with a net. They threw it on the heroes. We're stuck, cried Captain America. The bad guys climbed down and showed them the real money before running away. Splatter, Dodge and Diesel 10 had agreed to be their getaway trains. However, what they didn't realise was that there was a fourth hero in the net. Ant-Man. Go get them, Ant-Man, said Captain America. So Ant-Man hopped through one of the holes in the net and ran after the trains. Luckily, he knew a shortcut. So he got into place and waited for the first train. When Dodge arrived, he gave him a good thump, which knocked him right off the track. What was that? Asked Dodge. I don't know, replied Lizard, but Ant-Man wasn't done. He went over to Lizard and knocked him down too, before heading off to the next train. What the? Said Splatter. Again, Ant-Man made sure the Green Goblin couldn't escape and went off to sort out the final train. He hit Diesel 10 so hard, the bridge broke. Ant-Man also sorted out Venom. He then returned the money to the bank and freed the superheroes. Thanks, Ant-Man, said Captain America. What do we do with the bad guys? Asked Iron Man. I think they've learnt their lesson, said Ant-Man. So we'll leave them where they are for now. I'm Dave, and thanks for watching my story. Please watch more of our videos by clicking on any of these links. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon!